grand rise.
I taught my daughter how to take trash, cut in half, Gatorade bottles, a half a gallon cranberry juice bottle, pour concrete in it with paint, mix it all up, add glitter, paint the outside of these, mix epoxy up, paint the outside with epoxy, put two holes in each one, and you have an incense holder made from recycled material. It's all about being creative and recycling to make something beautiful and useful. I'll see.